hunt for something sinfully sweet, honey is the perfect treat. We sent Chew correspondent Jason Roberts to Weston, Connecticut, where one woman turned her passion for beekeeping into a buzzing business right in her own backyard. Check it out.
I'm about to get myself into a sweet and very sticky situation. I'm here in Connecticut at Red Bee Apiary, where Marina Marchese has been producing local honey for the last 13 years in her own backyard. Tell us a little bit about the Red Bee.
We raise honeybees, we make honey, we bottle it, we do everything from hive to table. We're busy bees.
How did this all start for you?
14 years ago, I got my first beehive, and little by little, it snowballed and the business grew. We are selling to chefs and restaurants, and we actually ship honey all over the country. It's a labor of love.
Should we suit up?
We're going in.
All right, I'm feeling pretty safe. What's first?
We're gonna light the smoker, and this essentially calms the bees down. The smoke actually breaks the communication because honeybees communicate through smells or pheromones.
So what are we gonna find in here?
This hive actually is going to have some honey that we're gonna harvest today.
Woo-hoo!
Give it a quick little smoke. So you've got almost 300 pounds of honey.
Oh, I could lift that. Oh my gosh, this thing is so heavy. In a beehive, how many bees?
There could be about 80,000 bees.
Wow.
That's heavy.
That is dripping goodness. So this is the nest, and this is all the honey that they've stored up for the winter. Look at this cute little line of bees all sucking. They're all in a row. So the whole process takes almost a full year.
Liquid gold, baby.
So we could close it up. We can take this back to the honey house, and we can extract it.
Extraction, here we go.
Now what we're going to do is uncap each one of the frames, mm-hmm. and we're going to have some liquid honey. Look at that.
Oh.
This is a hot knife. So you can see as I uncap, it exposes that nice shiny honey. You have not lived until you've had honeycomb. Oh. Is that unbelievable? We're going to put it into the extractor. The centrifugal force is going to pull the honey out. Here is the fruits of all your labor today.
Yay!
Beautiful.
Liquid ghost. That is an incredible moment. That is the ultimate.